summer is when the Gary South Shore RailCats generally make their name, with a brand of affordable, family-friendly baseball entertainment that has brought more than 1 million fans to downtown Gary, Indiana since 2003. But the Cats are members of the Northwest Indiana community year-round, and on November 23, 2009, the club hosted its first-ever turkey giveaway to support needy families in Gary over the Thanksgiving holiday. Starting in the early afternoon, employees from the RailCats staff began unloading 450 frozen turkeys to pass out just outside the team's award-winning stadium, U.S. Steel Yard. A predictably chilly November day did not deter the recipients either, as families began lining up as early as 30 minutes before the three-hour giveaway was slated to begin. The event was the brainchild of RailCats owner and CEO Pat Salvi, who has worked since taking over the RailCats in 2008 not just to make the club successful, but also to aid in the rejuvenation of the city of Gary.
You know, the fans have been so great to us. We want to show something to them. And, you know, they're kind of tough times, too. And so we've been fortunate and privileged to have been successful, both on and off the field. So, in kind of showing that we're part of the family of Northwest Indiana and Gary, I think this is a good way to go about doing it.
In the weeks leading up to the event, the RailCats community relations staff teamed up with local charitable organizations, including the Salvation Army, Metro Corps, and the Food Bank of Northwest Indiana, among others, who distributed vouchers that could be turned in for one of the RailCats turkeys. The recipients needed only to turn those vouchers in to receive a turkey, two free tickets to the RailCats 2010 opening day game on May 20th at U.S. Steel Yard, and a piece of candy and holiday greeting from Rusty the RailCat. In all, 450 turkeys were passed out, an experience that resonated with the RailCat staff and the area families who were able to celebrate the holiday with their loved one.
On behalf of myself, my wife Lindy, and the entire organization, we're pleased to just give a little something back, give a little helping hand to the members of the community who have been so great to us.